have most of our flock, but we're missing a few. Their names are Todd and Billy. Have you seen them? Well, if you do, please let us know. We're trying to find them. When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this wonderful thing that has happened." So they hurried off and found Mary, Joseph, and the baby lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been.
I like Christmas because it's about giving and spreading the word of Jesus.
Okay, why do you think it's important that we learn about the shepherds during Christmas time?
I think it's important that we learn about the shepherds because they were the second people to get there in the whole area in Bethlehem to see Jesus born.
I think it's important because they're the one that spread the news to everyone about Jesus.
What do you think daily life was like for shepherds?
I think it was stinky and slimy.
I think that it was hard, but they had a fun time because they were friends with the sheep.
Last, most difficult question I'm going to ask you. Are you ready for it? What is your favorite Christmas tradition?
Probably giving presents to each other.
I like opening presents, which we always get pajamas on Christmas Eve.